First thing you'll need is a $15 prism from Amazon, which we'll link below. This effect works best with a longer lens. For this shoot, we're using a manual 50mm prime. For this shot, we'll set our aperture to f1.4. Wide apertures work the best as they blend between reflections and your subject nicely. Be sure to use manual focus as the prism can mess with autofocus. Rotate the prism until you start seeing reflections you like and fire away.